seconds till the match goes. Do you kind of understand more of the principle now of the game? Yeah, that's basically it. Mm-hmm. That's basically the principle of it. But, alright, the bus is gonna be picking us up soon. Where do you wanna drop? Let's go for Greasy Grove. Nah, bro, way too many people are gonna be jumping there. Yeah, so you see that? So we're gonna probably jump when the bus passes Dusty. Jump now. Honestly. Yeah, and then do you see at the top of your screen how there's like the direct, like, northeast, southwest, and the different coordinates? When somebody's shooting you, call out that way so that I know exactly where they are. It doesn't look like anybody else is flying in here, bro, so let's just hit mid-city. It doesn't look like anybody else is following us. Oh, yeah, there is. Nah, there is. Left. Left house. Left far house. Back left of the map. We'll scour this way, so we'll hold this house for a little bit to kind of wait to see what happens. Chests are really important to search, okay? Make sure the house is secure. Did you get everything downstairs? Okay. I'm pushing left. Yeah. Also, L1 is to crouch. There's somebody over in this house by me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm shooting at him. Alright, we're good. No, but I'm gonna check this house that he was at. Knocked one. Go get him. Shit. I'm hurting. You got. Hell yeah. Get all the loot. I'm down. Behind us. On the hill. Hey, we play 30th. That's not bad. See? We can do really good. Yup. Let's do it again, bro. I see. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Sounds good. I can do that by building. I'll build an area around us. I need to get some more bandages because I didn't have anything to heal with. So I was only one shot after that little encounter. So we'll try this again, see how we do. Honestly, I'd say the same one, depending on where we spawn. See, where are we spawning in?
Okay, we're spawning. Yeah, honestly, let's go for Greasy Grove. So let's wait till it pat. I'll tell you when to jump. Almost there. There's other people already trying to go for it. Alright, take it. Try to make it over by me. Damn, bro. He beat me. All right, let me check something real quick to see. How do I check my downloads again? I forget. I was having two things download at once, so let's see if GTA 5 can go a little quicker now. Alright, let's do it again.
I got tag teamed on the stairs.
Yeah, I took out that first guy pretty quick though. Yeah, and then the second guy just came at me and beat me. That was pretty funny, honestly. Is it? All right. Yeah. Let's see, where are we coming in at? Let's go Tomato Town. I'm jumping. See if we can do better this time. It doesn't... Yeah, seriously, it doesn't look like anybody's over here where I am. If we can take this entire thing just by ourselves, that'd be awesome. Yeah, I don't see anybody. Whoa, I got a new gun. It's one of the DLC ones, I think. Yeah. No, it's like a machine gun though. Did you get a shotgun? Okay, that's good if you got the green one. How's this town looking? Is it pretty secure? Okay, I'm crossing. Let's just get everything out of this town that we possibly can. What? I'm above you. No. Alright, we're in the circle, which is good, so we have a minute and 36 to kind of just chill. Alright. Have we looked, like, looted everything in this place? Moving out to this house over here. See what we can find. Alright, do you want to come over here to this house? I have a green pistol in the first door open for you. It's like a revolver. Now I'm inside the house. Yeah. I have 5 bandages. Bro, Bro. I have... Bro, I could be a bush. I got a bush as a drop. And you can, like, be it. You hit... Hey, I got some bandages up here for you. Do you have any resources? That's why. Go up to a tree and, like, smash it. Or honestly, anything. Yo. I'm getting a shot at. Between 150, 150, and 165, they're shooting at me. Yo, I'm healing. There's one in front of us. That they're better. One fifty. Moving in from 150. 150. He's building. I'm coming. Yeah, bro. See how crazy that is, bro? I think we need to be more aggressive. We did pretty good that round. You get, like, a lot of points, basically. And, like, I guess you get stuff from it. It's just a good thing to do, honestly. I have. I mean, I've never personally owned it, so I guess I haven't been able to fully experience it, so that's probably why I don't like it. No, never. I bet. Alright, sounds good. I like where we landed last time. Yeah, nobody goes for it. Yeah, come in.